And happening today, West Hartford police planning to swear in a new top cop. Chief Vernon Riddick will take over the role after spending the past 5 years as chief of Waterbury Police. He has a total of 25 years of experience on the force. Riddick was also the Brass City's first African-American police chief. He will officially take over West Hartford Police on June 4th.